As you, I mean,
you're like a 6-year-old kid playing the game.
Exactly.
Some chav drives past you, insults your mum.
Manchester United, tosses. then the dad will hear it, and then they'll be like, "Oh, you're not playing that," and then Nintendo sales will drop. And I think that's their thinking, isn't it? Really?
Yeah. So.
They did introduce it from Pokemon, didn't they?
Yeah.
But I think they realised that not many chavvy types are going to be playing Pokemon lately.
Oh,
I cannot believe
it. I saw
that
drifting.
Yeah,
it?
I know you did. I watched it on your screen.
I'm liking these two. They're pairing better. Yeah, I'm not too fast for Mario Kart games.
I just think the idea of, I'm not fast.
I think the problem with voice chat and Wii is simply there's no good way of doing it in terms of hardware. A headset. I mean, if you plugged it into your Wii motor and drained the batteries.
Bluetooth, man.
Yeah, it'd have its own batteries otherwise.
Same thing, it'd be the same thing. I think it'd be a good thing, the same as PS3. Bluetooth. I think this is the best weapon set you can have. This is 3 red shells and 3 mushrooms. I think that's an awesome combination. Bugger.
I'm now getting battered here. What, 3 red shells and...
3 red shells and 3 mushrooms. I think that's awesome.
Oh, fudge. That wasn't the fun. Oh, good.
Nah, it's not fun like me. Nah, it is.
Get out of the way. Yay.
Get out for the dog, dude.
I'm going faster than the dog.
The hell are you grabbing onto? Oh, so close to hitting him. Can't believe how different this bloody thing feels, man.
You're doing much better with the other car.
I was.
Well, you can always change at the end of the car.
Oh, they're going to miss it now. I won, like, pretty much every single trap.
Yeah, all bar, like, one.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, it's like one or two, I think. I came third, and another one, I came third.
And the first time I played you, you won every race up until, like, the second race of the final car.
What, are you playing on this one?
What?
On this one?
Yeah, on Double Dash. First time I played it. Okay, with you.
When was that? That was ages ago.
That was ages ago. Don't know why. I remember it. It was like my first
time. I actually got this off my girlfriend, you know? My ex-girlfriend. I swapped it for Sonic Adventure 2 Battle. I don't know why she didn't want this, man. She's got issues. I was well happy, though, she wanted to do it. I kept asking. I was like, Are you sure?
It's one of the biggest deals of the century.
Huh?
That would be my... N64 and 5 games for Dreamcast.
Yes.
Many games.
That was amazing. I wanted that, man.
He tried making me a game with some of my games to you.
Just to reiterate, he did get the Dreamcast on the N64. It sounded like you said you swapped the Dreamcast for an N64.
Oh, yeah.
That was. I wanted that. He said he weren't selling it, man. Or he weren't doing anything. Oh, I'm so sinking.
Oh,
you bastard. We got eaten by a plant.
At the same time.
Yeah.
That didn't happen to us all last time.
No. I was confident they got. Oh, what's going on?
It's a Mario. Alright, speed.
You should just like stay around one day instead, you know? Just play all night and all day.
Play all night, play all day. Well, it can be done before I go back to uni.
Okay.
Knock out like 200 videos.
That's it though, we'll do that. We'll get bored after a while, we can just take breaks.
Get a ball. I'm gonna hit by another shell.
And then I'm gonna upload one video a day though, because otherwise I keep running out of video. And everyone's like, where's your video? It's okay, I don't actually hate that, because it just means they like them, which is good. There's some people with like cloud guy just takes
bugger.
It to it personally.
I got out of it, but
you went totally on the sand.
I go in it slightly all the time, but pushed it. Doesn't matter though. So I got these little babies.
Do you know, man, I really hope I like am as good at the Wii version that I was as with this when it first came out. I could like, because like, sometimes I feel like if I go online in a game that I haven't played in ages, I just feel like, well, what's the point? Everyone's going to be able to cane my ass.
No, I don't care how good the competition is.
I want to win.
It's just, if as long as I can... I'm good enough to play to a standard I can actually play properly. rather than getting battered every time I try and do something.
I know, but I mean, if I was playing like Mario Kart DS, I'd just be like, what's the point? Everyone's snaking around, I can't win.
Yeah, just get practice.
How we should discuss that, right? Did we discuss that in the last chat?
We discussed it last year.
We should say that. We want your comments, people.
Is this our final track? Is this save it?
Yeah, okay. Well, we want your comments anyway.
I'm doing terrible.
Oh, you know what we should introduce? What I should do, right?
Oh,
is if we discuss something,
St. Petersburg.
I'll put a little thing on the video saying, discuss in the comments. Like a little tab at the bottom. Like a little stamp or something. Telling people, now's the time to discuss.
I can't believe I've just thrown away the cup.
You've just thrown away the cup.
I mean, I went across the bloody...
Not to me, you didn't. Did you throw it away to me?
Not actually.
I went. I don't think I was that far up there.
Who else was close to us in points? Yeah, you got it.
Yes! By 1 point! Come on!
Pretty much F1 season finished last year.
Yeah.
Two people came second, a point off.
He failed, didn't he? Failed Hamilton face.
In all fairness, his team threw it away from him in two consecutive races.
He wasn't getting on with the other mate, was he? His other teammate?
Yeah. Anyway, that's it for the first cup.
That's it for the first cup, people.
You can watch all these plastic shiny people celebrate. And
see you in the next one. Was it Flower?
Yeah.